This is a war on drugs. It's a war on freedom.
Excuse me, sir. Can I talk to you for a second?
The fuck are you talking about?
I am talking about a hotline straight to heaven that this state makes illegal.
And after that, you see, the liquor